Oh. Pleased to meet you, Mr. Edmonds.
Yeah, I'm very pleased to meet you, Mr. Taylor. Do please sit down.
Thank you.
I'm fascinated. Your mum and dad obviously had a sense of humour, calling it. Anyone with Taylor called Thread? Thread. Get it? Right. Okay. This is going to be a long afternoon for you guys. Speed it up. Blackburn, retired HGV driver.
Correct.
How long do you do that for?
Oh, about 30 year up.
30 year up?
Yeah.
What sort of places did you go to then?
Well, I came to Bristol once.
Did you?
Yeah.
clearly not impressed there, Fred.
It was midwinter. I got to Bristol. I'd run out of my time. I was supposed to get there and back in the day, but I had problems during the day, so I couldn't get back. I had no sleeping bag or anything, and they had a trailer on the back with a load of cloth in, middle of winter, yeah. 10 o'clock at night. So I thought, I know, I'll get in the back and I'll sleep in there, wrap the cloth around me.
Yeah, good thing.
Keep myself warm. And it wasn't doors, it was a roller shutter door.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Pulled it down, got inside, pitch black, set my alarm for 5 o'clock in the morning. It was snowing, fell asleep, alarm goes off, gets up, tries to get out, the door won't budge. What's happened? What's happened? And what had happened? It had snowed and it had froze.
Frozen
and
in?
I'm locked in the back of the trailer.
Oh, it's like a movie, Fred.
Yeah. Isn't
it? Hollywood are going to be interested in this. So there you are, trapped in the back of a truck. In the glamorous city of Bristol.
Yes.
Frozen in. An icy hell. How did you deal with it, Fred?
Human de-icer. Had to wee all...
I don't want to know anymore. Fred? Fred, I don't want to know anymore. I want the film rights. It's a blockbuster. It really is. I shall call it You're in Trouble. Fred, that's a disgusting story to start with.
Sorry about
but it
that.
Did make me laugh and it made them laugh. Let's have a look at your bits and pieces you brought along here. So,
yeah, this is my wife, Sheila.
Ah, no.
And that's my daughter, Julie.
Tell me about Sheila.
Oh, she was gorgeous. Wonderful person. Inside and out.
Deep breath, Fred. You lost her a few years back.
I have a 40-year-old when I first met her.
How long were you married?
42 year. It would have been 49 this December. Oh. And,
you miss her terribly, obviously.
Oh, do I. The day the angels came, my heart broke. And it's still broken. My world collapsed. And, it's been 5.5 years, and it's still the same. Got to say two little lines.
Yeah, go on.
Sheila, you gave me two things which I'll treasure, Julie and Paul, and I'll love you forever.
Thank you, Fred.
This one...